Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Stellaris as Greenleaf Imperium. At the end of last episode, we declared war on Havarigas hierarchy and Trosa Empire. And also those guys down here, but they are not important. Okay, so for a Stellar fleet, we are jumping to Havari, to Havarigas hierarchy capital. Okay, 25 days. Oh, Abyssal Flotilla. Okay, change of plans. Let's jump to this system. Let's meet their fleet, their flotilla. Hopefully we will meet them. Okay, they still didn't jump. Oh, nope, you go here. Deal with this fleet. Okay, 35,000 versus 10,000 fleet power. Oh, they have only destroyers and corvettes. That will make our life a lot easier. Seriously, why are you attacking those guys? They will just die. Oh, finally, second up. Abyssal Flotilla is also engaged. Okay, let's hide this outliner. Let's watch this battle. Their corvettes and destroyers are slowly dying. Okay, their admiral has skill 2. R has skill level 5. Okay, now we are also taking this port. Okay, so all corvettes are done, and now we are killing destroyers. Oh, transmission. Want the Angus Vaporware, and you want the Lord Crystals, I'm gonna accept.
Situation updated.
Okay, you? Where are you going? Oh, you are attacking those guys? Okay. Outliner and transport. I want you situation in this orbit. Updated. And do you have formal station? No problem. Okay, Sanchi. Oh, you are attacking more. Oh, you are attacking mining stations now. Okay, not what I wanted you to do. Okay, let's go with speed 3. Okay, stop this. I want you to do planetary bombardment of Ocular Prime. Okay, and where is their main fleet? Okay, first Abyssal Flotilla. You are in Nodox. Okay, you are jumping somewhere. Let's hope you are not jumping to Vinim. Okay, so when you jump. Okay, you are using warp. Okay. So you are jumping where? Venus?
Debris analyzed.
Okay, debris analyzed. For a star fleet. Oh! You! Land. For a star fleet, you have Greenleaf aggressive stand and destroy this wormhole station, and then let's take their capital. Okay, we are killing. Their armies. Oh, some of our attackers are almost, well, not almost, they are losing a lot of health. Okay, Oklar Prime is ours.
Enemy planet secured.
Okay, FTL inhibitor.
Research complete.
Oh, abyssal. First abyssal flotilla. So where are you jumping now? Like seriously, where are you going? Oh, research is done. Defense station. Okay. Synth leader fortress. Oh yeah, let's go. Let's research fortress. Okay, emperor is dead. That's unfortunate. Long live new empress. Empress Barak. She's for 64. Recruiter, army morale, plus 24%, army cost, minus 20%, and corvette build cost, minus 20%. Oh, we don't need corvettes anymore, so she's kind of useless.
Engaged. Situation log updated.
Oh, we are in air capital.
Updated.
Okay, armies. You go here to Riga. First, our fleet, you are destroying those mining stations. Okay, kill those stations. You don't know. Okay, go to Riga. Oh, corvette or destroyer.
Hostile fleet.
Okay, we have new heir, Crown Princess Paraknik. Okay, you think you have chance here.
Evading hostile fleet. Situation log updated.
Well, now we are destroying this Vormo station, it's unfortunate. Transport fleet. Where are you? Oh, transport fleet? What's happening? Oh, you retreat. Okay, in that case, we can destroy everything because it's gonna take some time for our transports to appear. Now, you can attack. So, why are you standing in, staying? Why are you staying in Riga? Oh, transport me. Go to Riga. You're doing counter bombardment. Okay, Sunship, you go to. Oh, yeah, no, you go to Havar. Hey, go to Havari. You can do that research project. Dressel. Okay, some flotilla. Transport speed, you are getting closer to Riga. Okay, you. Better to go to Riga. You need to do planetary bombardment. Okay, an android assault army. Oh, we have robotic assault army. Which one's better? Oh, android's better. Yeah, let's build some android battle army. Assault army. Also, new research is done. Arc emitter, nice. Okay, more energy, better weapons. Oh, Stachion sensors, planetary sensor range. Oh, planetary sensor range is gonna be great. So yeah, let's go with Stachion sensors. It's gonna take 54 months until they are researched. Oh, you need new general. Merk Mikon. Can you land? Okay, armies, can you? Yeah, you land in Riga. And first, Stellar Fleet. Where is your main fleet? That's a good question. So what plan are we gonna take next? I would say Dressel. So let's go to let's jump to Dressel. Okay. Let's see. If our attack on Riga is gonna be successful, it should be. Yep, and they are dead.
Enemy planet secured.
Okay, transport fleet jump to Darasta. Okay, you are entering Warhol to Dressel. You will be there in 14 days.
Alien spaceport engaged. Situation log.
Okay,
updated.
We should build more
research complete.
More energy.
Situation log updated.
Here, let's build our plant.
Debris.
We zoom out. Okay, we can have better power plant here. Let's build our plant and another one. Ustamok. Let's upgrade power plants. Here we can build our plant. Oh, and new research. Army upkeep, habitability plus 5%. Yeah, let's go with echo in. Oh, 45,000 points. You know what, let's go with combat training. It costs only 4,000. It's gonna be finished in 6 months. Nice. Okay, Mordor. Let's upgrade energy. Xana, we cannot do anything. Okay, so transports. Okay, transports. I want you in this system. Nelflevif. Get there as soon as possible. Okay, planted bombardment is on the way. Okay, debris analyze, sunship, you still have some few debris to analyze. After that, you can go to Dressel. Okay, 34% war score. Okay, we need 78. We need another 78 reasons. Oh, finally! Second star flock in Lurus. Oh, you are sending more fleet here. Nice. Almost 14,000. So question is, where are you jumping? Okay, you guys, I'm gonna merge you together. Okay, marriage. And after it's done, you can, let's land. Okay, first fleet. First star fleet. Okay, where are you jumping? Okay, you return to Darasna. Oh, nice, Diam. Okay, so first, we have to get to Darasna anyway. Okay, inactive
enemy
building.
Planet secured.
Okay, we need energy. So, I'm gonna move you. And you embark and return to Darasna too. Okay, first our fleet. You are 10 days from Darasna. Okay, now we have also first Abyssal Flotilla in Diam. You know what? Let's jump to Diam.
No,
okay, you are jumping to Havari. Okay, let's kill you in Havari. If you want to die there. Oh, I'm pretty sure they're gonna jump away.
Evading hostile fleet.
Okay, oh, small flotilla is also in Dressel. Okay, army upkeep is done. So, leader recruitment cost -5%. Frontier hospital. Naval capacity? Let's go with atmospheric manipulation. Okay, so where is... Oh no, you are not jumping anywhere. Let's kill this second star flock. Okay, construction ship. I want you here in Havari. Build hormone station. So we can get out of this system as soon as possible. After we will kill their fleet. We destroy this sand ship a little bit faster.
Evading hostile fleet.
Okay, you do not evade. You have your job, do it. Okay, so we are attacking transports. Nice.
Evading hostile fleet.
Okay, so let's hide Outliner and let's look at our battle. We have 5 battleships, 11 cruisers, 8 destroyers, and 2 corvettes.
Situation.
Oh, there also Empire has 2 systems or 2 flotils, 2 fleets. Okay, but one of them is the direction.
Situation.
Okay, construction ship, what are you doing? I said Formal Station. Okay, you don't have to do that Formal Station anymore. Okay, Sunship. Do research projects in Sakteropla. Okay, first Terra Fleet. Where you gonna go? You can jump.
Ugrat.
Oh no, first go to Dressel. Let's kill this small fleet. Okay, tachyon sensors are done. So, what now? Oh, barrier point defense? Yeah, let's go with barrier point defense.
Construction complete.
Okay, Pteros Empire has fleet here in Itan. Oh, they jumped away. I thought we'd kill them. Okay, I guess my mistake. Okay, so let's go to Itan. Let's attack those guys here, we will jump directly into there. Into heart of their fleets. We're gonna attack them. Well, we're gonna be fighting immediately. So first our fleet. Oh, you jump. Nice. And we are attacking everyone. Okay, once again, let's hide outliner.
Situation log updated. Situation log updated.
Okay, let's hope they won't jump again. Then they won't jump. They won't run from us. We will be able to kill them. Oh, yep, Federation fleet is almost destroyed. Four last battleships. Oh, and the regular fleet is just jumped away. Okay, Outliner, that's for I want you here. I'm gonna take Nafta's food. We are destroying this mining station. Problem. Mining stations and those research stations, or this research station, chain. Research station area are also attacking. Okay, let's go with speed 3. And we need more battleships and more cruisers. Let's build 3 cruisers. So we have 20 of them. Okay, and I want 4 battleships. 2, 3. Oh, not enough minerals. No, we have enough minerals, but not. But Space Force is not big enough. Here we're gonna build a battleship. Okay, this Space Force can be upgraded. Okay, so once again, inactive building. Let's upgrade you. Let's upgrade those energy buildings. And you gonna be moved. Okay, do not destroy that foremost station, it's pretty useless. Do planetary bombardment of this planet. Okay, second star flock, 5000 fleet power. Okay. Ninety-four point five percent power points.
Construction complete.
Okay, we've lost 2 cruisers, 7 corvettes, and 1 battleship.
Evading hostile fleet. Construction complete.
Okay, who's evading once again?
Construction complete.
Okay, go to Hikan.
Evading hostile fleet.
Okay, for a Stellaris fleet, oh, you can land here. And first Stellaris fleet. Okay, where is the second second star flock? In Weimar? Okay, let's go there. Okay, but first, go destroy this foremost station. Invasion is happening.
Research complete.
Oh, research is done. Fortress. Military station damage plus 10%. Military station build cost minus 15%. Military station health plus 25%. Armor torpedoes. You want us to go with Corps of Engineers. When we are losing more and more energy, so let's go to Suracorp and let's exchange minerals for energy credits. Okay, armies, you can leave and you can jump to Darasta. Oh, so where are you jumping now? Avim? No, Venus. Oh, it's too far from us. Okay, will we be able to get you? 20 days until you get to Vinigim. Another 30 days until we will jump to Venus. We didn't need better ship, better engines.
Research complete.
Okay, research is done. Atmospheric manipulation. Okay, leader enhancement. Leader recruitment was plus 50%. You know what? Let's clear deep sinkholes. Why not? Oh, and we can have new tradition. Okay, prosperity or discovery? Or we can finish harmony. Shipbuild cost increased by 33%. Fire rate is increased by 15%. You know what? Let's finish harmony. Kinship will give us negative impact of governing ethics. Attraction caused by distance from capital is reduced by minus 50%. My battleships, they gonna die soon.
Situation log.
Yep, they are dead. Okay, so which planet we will take now? Trappist? We have two planets there. That means a lot of war score. Okay, yeah, let's go to Trappist. Transport. I want you to go to Trappist too.
Construction complete.
Okay, we are still losing a lot of credits. It means we even need more. Or better, more power plants. More and better power plants. Order, let's upgrade power plants. And we need power plant here. What's this? Federation Association offer. Oh, great Sibin block. Okay, they won't matter soon. Okay, great Sibin block. You are who?
Construction complete.
That doesn't matter. Oh, research is done. Subterranean colonization. Okay, so naval capacity plus 10%, or core sector system plus 1, or ecological adaptation. Let's go with Frontier Hospital, why not? And physics. Oh, focused arc emitter. Energy credits plus 5% would be really nice. Or a neutrinum extraction, armor plus 20%. Or dark matter, physics research plus 20%. Yeah, let's go with dark matter droning.
Situation log updated. Construction.
Okay, transports. You go here. You can enter orbit. First, there are three.
Debris.
After you destroy this spaceport, you can return to Nav Kamul.
Situation log.
Okay, now, return to Nav Kamul, and let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.